Changes could be coming to Oahu's plastic bag ban. Today, the City Council gave its final approval to a measure that would eventually outlaw plastic bags being used in stores now. It would also have you paying more in the meantime. Starting July 1, 2018, retailers offering reusable or compostable plastic bags or paper bags can charge you 15 cents instead of 10 cents like they do now. But starting July 2020, retailers won't be able to offer you any plastic bags at all. Bags for produce or meat, though, will still be offered like they are now, and it won't apply to restaurants either. Now, this all needs to be okayed by Mayor Caldwell before becoming law. We will let you know what he decides to do.